What is the divisibility test of A? A number is divisible by A if the number formed by its last three digits is divisible by A. Last three digits is divisible by A. What is the divisibility test of A? Last three digits should be divisible by A. Last three digits divisible by A or not? So we will check here. Last three digits. These are divisible by 8 or not? Now, 8 twos are 16 will come. 8 twos are 16. See here, 13 minus 6. 13 minus 6, how much it will get? 7. 1 minus 1, 0. Okay, 2 will come down. 8 9s are 72. 8 9s are 72. So it is divisible or not? See, remember we got 0. So 232 is last 3 digits. So last 3 digits divisible by 8. So this number is divisible by 8. So 16,232 is divisible by 8. Once again I will repeat. See here, a number is divisible by 8 if the last number formed by its 3 digits. Last number formed by its 3 digits is divisible by 8. This last 3 digit we have to check whether it is divisible by 8 or not. Okay, so now see, we have checked here. It is divisible by 8. We got the remainder 0 as it is divisible by 8. So this number is divisible by 8. So 16,232 is divisible by 8. Let's see divisibility by 9. A number is divisible by 9 if the sum of its digits is divisible by 9. So this original number is divisible by 11. So
plus 4 plus 1 plus 8 plus
divisible by 9? Yes, sum of the digits is not divisible by 9. Sum of